Good afternoon. Welcome to St. Paul's. My name is Sarah Amos. I'm the organist at San Dieguito United Methodist Church in Encinitas. And it is my great pleasure to be playing here today. The first set on the program is by Rafe Van Williams. These are the three preludes founded on Welsh hymn tunes. And Gabriel just gave me a crash course on Welsh diction, but I may already mispronounce these titles. The first one is Bryn Cymfaria, a very maestoso movement that opens in a very free, rhapsodic manner with a fugue in the center. The second movement, Rose Medra, a very lyrical chorale prelude, similar to Bach's Bacchanal, I find, because, at least for me, the obbligato is more recognizable than the melody. And the third movement, He Fiddle, that has the distinguished Vaughan Williams busy pedal line. So I hope you enjoy three preludes founded on Welsh hymn tunes.
Thank you.
Thank you. For the second half of the program, I will be playing Léon Boëllmann's Suite Gothique, the best known work of the composer. Of the four movements, the final movement, the Toccata, is his best known work. This is a very fun piece to play that works better in some spaces than in others. And since I've learned this a year ago, I've been dreaming of playing it here at St. Paul's. This is the first time I've played at St. Paul's, so I'd like to thank Martin and Gabriel for inviting me here to play, and also for everyone who has come and for everyone who is watching the live stream. I hope you enjoy Léon Boëllmann's Suite Gothique. Thank you.